almost Christmas time. There I stood in another line, trying to buy that last gift or two. Not really in the Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy waiting anxiously, gazing round like little boys do. And in his hand he held a pair of shoes. And his clothes were worn and old. He was dirty from head to toe. But when it came this time to be, I couldn't believe what I heard him say.
Say, I want to buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know the shoes would make her smile.
He counted pennies for what seems like years, and the cashier said, son, there's not enough here. He searches pockets where